Billy Simone. I'm going to modify the routine a little bit because I have a repaired subscapularis and biceps on the left side and a ruptured but unrepaired biceps and triceps on the right side. So since deep down I'm very superficial and I want to see if I can rebuild my arms to their pre-injury, pre-repair state, I'll throw a couple of tweaks in while keeping the main points of Dr. Darden's routine. Am I doing it right, Al? All right, I think that was about 40 seconds, 35, 40 seconds on our last chin dip. And I think I blew the vertical chest press. I think I was supposed to do a 30 second negative, then the 10 reps and the negative. Next time. But in the meantime, it feels like it's doing something.